एक्सरसाइज 4.4 क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 राइट माइनस एंड कोफैक्टर्स ऑफ गिवन डिटरमिनेंट्स फर्स्ट 2 - 4 = 3 सेकंड ए बी सी एंड डी सॉल्यूशन नंबर 1 द कोफैक्टर ऑफ एलिमेंट ऑफ फर्स्ट डिटरमिनेंट a11 is given by the formula -1 to the power i + j mij and as we are determining the cofactor of a11 so this is a11 which is equal to -1 to the power 1 + 1 into minor of a11 this is -1 to the power 2 and the minor of a11 is by eliminating corresponding row and corresponding column we get 3 and on simplification we get 3. Similarly, we can find out the cofactor of element a12, that is -1 to the power 1 + 2 into the minor of element m12. This is -1 to the power 3 and the minor of element a12 will be obtained by eliminating corresponding row and corresponding column and that is 0. And so ultimate value is 0. Similarly, the cofactor of element A21, that is A21, which is given by -1 to the power 2 + 1 into the minor of element A21. This is -1 to the power 3 and the minor of element A21 is obtained by eliminating corresponding column and corresponding row. We get -4 and on simplification we get +4. Now, the cofactor of element A22, that is of this, will be denoted by A22 and its value is -1 to the power 2 + 2 into M22. This is -1 to the power 4 and the minor of this element is obtained by eliminating corresponding row, corresponding column and that is 2. And on simplification we get 2. So these are the cofactors with the help of minus of the corresponding elements of the determinant. That is the solution of question number 1. Now second part, again to find out the cofactors of elements A11, A12, A21 and A22. They are obtained by the same method, that is -1 to the power 1 + 1 into M11. This is -1 to the power 2 into D and that is equal to D. A12 is obtained as -1 to the power 1 + 2 into the minor of A12, which is -1 to the power 3 into A, and on simplification we get -6. Then A21, which is -1 to the power 2 + 1 into the minor of A21. This is -1 to the power 3 and the minor value is B. On simplification we get -B. Then we come to the A22, that is the cofactor of element A22 is obtained as -1 to the power 2 + 2. Into M22, which is -1 to the power 2 + 2 into A, and that is equals to A. And so these are the cofactors of the elements of the determinant given in the second part. Next question.